Voyage to Jurassic Ocean.
Go.
Dad, hurry up!
There you go.
Wow.
Welcome aboard. It's time to set sail. Huh? Only two of you? In that case, we can go wherever you'd like.
Can we go to the Jurassic period to see the undersea dinosaurs?
Ha 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 ha. Of course. As I said, we can go wherever you'd like.
Huh?
Huh?
Are you ready? Okay, the time machine is on.
Thank you.
be nervous. Those are the ancestors of squids. Just call them arrow stones. Gosh, it's leaking!
It's called Ophthalmosaurus. Its eyes are very big. That's why it can see things in the dark sea.
And it swims very fast, too. That's right. It's the ancestor of the crocodile. Look, its tail is different.
What are those? Are they dinosaurs?
Oh, they should be called plesiosauria. They swim slowly, so they like to hide in the dark and stretch out their necks to prey on food.
Wow, 250 million years ago, the ocean was already so full of life.
Huh? Watch out! Here comes a huge one! This is the undersea tyrant in the Jurassic period called Leopleurodon. It can grow as long as 25 meters. It's the largest known animal to have ever lived.
Ophthalmosaurus?
Well, that's just the law of nature. It's time to go back.
What happened? Oh no! It won't stop! We're gonna pass it!
It finally stopped. I'm afraid our time machine was bitten, and it's broken now. I'm not even sure what age we're in now.